Bureau.
His behaviour's got nothing to do with it.
No?
No, because if they can keep him just on the straight and narrow in training, he's a wonderful athlete and a great footballer.
Yeah.
And that's what he should be judged on.
Do you think he was a bit harshly judged and treated?
Probably he's probably his own worst enemy by doing a few things that he shouldn't have done, you know.
Mm-hmm.
He's only human. He's an athlete,
yeah,
and a human being.